offer to his love something for her birthday. He decided a lovely pair of gloves that surely is okay. He sent his sister to buy the gloves and choose a lovely pair. At the same time she bought for herself some long underwear. The parcels got mixed up and he got his sister parcel instead. He posted the gift, a long love letter. This is what it said, my love. Please accept this humble gift for your birthday. I bought them because I saw you were not wearing none last Friday. Were it not for my sister, I would have chosen them longer. Thanks to her advice, now I offer you something nice. Bought them at Independence Square from a girl named Evelyn, who showed me a very special pair that she was wearing. She told me it's over 3 weeks now since she put them on. I bent and examined them myself, they were hardly worn. I saw what a good bargain they were and I thought of you. Kindly accept this tiny token as proof that my love is true, my love. They are delicate, they are simply charming. They are beautiful, they are colorful, they are most becoming. Think of me when you wear them. Let the gem of an item be always in your possession forevermore. I was not so sure about the size, still I felt that I was competent enough to judge it right without digging horrors. I wish I could put them on for you, you must let me try. No doubt many other gentlemen, as the years go by, will come into close contact with them and will find them soft. Think of me when you put them on, think of me when you take them off, my love. When you put them on, use a little powder. It will make your stay in them comfortable and so much better. When they get up, it's alright. And them out in the sunlight. It will shrink or tear if you wash them but once a year.